71 DeTOMASO Pantera. I've owned it since 98. When I bought it, it had the leather interior, which is not stock for this year. So kind of makes it special and unique for that. They started with these in 71, and Ford made a deal where they shipped the engines over to Modena, Italy, same town the Ferraris are made in, and at the factory they started mass production.
So this is sort of an Italian Ford GT.
Pretty much what it is, exactly, yeah. Now I happen to have the stripe, I like the GT striping, so I had it done to be consistent with the Ford GT. Everything else on the car is Italian, with the exception of the engine.
And what is the engine? What size?
It's the Ford 351 Cleveland. And it's the same one found in some of the Mustangs of that era in 71.
Is that right?
Yeah.